Hello and welcome to Lunch Break Gaming News. It's March 2nd, 2016, and absolutely no one wants to hear about politics anymore. Mass Effect Andromeda, the long-awaited fourth title in the Mass Effect series, has reportedly been delayed until the first 3 months of 2017. The delays may ultimately be beneficial, as the initial release date was set for the holiday of 2016. Controversy surrounds GAIJIN’S WARTHUNDER after users noticed the company increasing the price of their content in order to put it on sale later. One Reddit user noted that the price went from an undiscounted £79 to £83, even with a 30% off sale. In better news, Alan Wake fans were excited to discover a hidden trailer in Quantum Break for a sequel, Alan Wake's Return. The original Alan Wake was praised by critics for its atmospheric environment, engaging writing, and innovative gameplay, but little is known about its possible sequel. Finally, The Division is launching on March 8th, and Ubisoft wants players to be prepared. Reviews for the actual game, not the beta, won't be coming until after The Division has completed its launch. There may, however, be plenty of videos and reviews from the beta. And that's it for Lunch Break Gaming News. Check in Monday through Friday at 2 o'clock p.m. Central for all the gaming news fit for 60 seconds.